Well, it's going to be a long day. The lights are hot.
It's such a complex operation. It's years since I've been involved in anything to do with TV or film in this way. Amazingly complex, I mean, cameras and staff, and it's wonderful how it's all come together.
To kind of see the inner workings of an orchestra, it must be fascinating, because what you see usually is 100 people wearing these tailcoats, and you very rarely get the opportunity to actually understand how it all works and what the sort of physical reality is to be inside an orchestra. The Barge House is a venue that in itself suggests nothing. It's open, it's empty, so it's not like a concert hall, which already comes with a certain type of baggage. This place is open, and this is an open invitation to everybody to come and experience this piece of music. You can create your own Rite of Spring experience. You have different views of the orchestra on the walls. Some of the players were actually wearing a head camera. You can participate on a virtual level. So it is a completely different sort of music experience. It's something that you can enjoy as a music lover, even if you know the piece very well. But if you never have heard symphony orchestra before, you've never been to a concert, or you never heard of the Rite of Spring before, this is the perfect way to get in, because you can stay there for 5 minutes or 5 hours or a month or whatever pleases you, and it really gives you a unique perspective to what an orchestra is and what we're doing.